BK237 is going on strong. Lots happening. First evictions were expected. Housemates were nominated for eviction. Nobody was evicted. A lot to tell. Hi guys and welcome back to Jakara TV. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification button. Before we get to the updates on BK237, let's lay down some foundation. So, there are 26 housemates in the Biggie mansion. Khalifa Vanitel didn't make it to the house. Brown Sugar and Hazy Val have added to the official housemates selected for BK237 Season 1. Presently in the house, we have Claire, we have Dibenja, Popsy, Lani Bell, Brandy, Zita, Joel, Melinda, Kitchen, Cindy, Victor, Kelly, Razi, Gaga, Collins, Karin, Dopez, TJ, Chapalo, Alwin, Hexival, Arisa, Blanche, Melina, Brown Sugar. As suspected, people already have crushes. So, BK237 housemate TJ has revealed to Biggie during his chamber session that he has a huge crush on Zita Minaj. According to him, she's exactly the type of woman he likes. She's open-minded and easy to communicate with. We have Platali Karin, who just revealed to Biggie that she has a crush on Razil. She has been making breakfast for him and also making up his bed. We have King Alum revealing to Biggie during his chamber session that he has a crush on Rani Bell KZ. So housemates also got nominated for eviction. We have Photo Brani aka Labash, who nominated MC Dibenja for possible eviction. He thinks MC Dibenja is rude and doesn't know how to approach people. Then we have Brown Sugar, who nominated Rani Bell for eviction. He says Rani Bell is bossy and sometimes behaves like the house captain. We have Cindy Stainless, who nominated Dukong Joel. According to her, with or without the 237 show, he will still make it in life. Okay, so first house captain was Nerissa, and she was requested by Biggie to give reasons why some housemates should be evicted. She said a lot, but at the end nobody was evicted. A fake eviction which inspired this reaction from blogger Fabshi about the fake eviction tonight on BK237. I think Biggie is discouraging housemates from taking on the role of house captain. That role is usually a comfortable one, with the person flexing and acting at will. Today Nerissa was put in a position that she may never want to be in again, and the bad thing is that she has left a couple of feelings loose about how she feels in the relation to other housemates. I'm hoping that the housemates that received negative and unfriendly remarks do not keep a grudge about her. Also, I'm hoping that the audience do not use her comments against her. She was under so much pressure, and most times she had to make statements out of that pressure. Well, it's a game, and we know that it's Biggie's house and Biggie's rules. It keeps us entertained. I'm just worried about the audience out here who are quick to bash on a housemate for a circumstance, who easily fall to emotional blackmail. Reach out to me if you want a fair observation about the show. Biggie Fabs is always watching. Well, Biggie made the decision, and now all housemates have to live with the consequences, and we are watching to see what happens next. Stay tuned for updates. Remember to subscribe and hit the notification button. It's been Eta on Jakara TV. We are craziness with a strategy.